I reach the end of the trail. The air is still, and I am a hunter. The hunt has led me to the forgotten edges of this world. Seasons pass, drawing me deeper into the darkness, where I have found the truth. That my redemption is found in ashes. That I must burn away the past to set things right. Once an assassin, now their pursuer. I must destroy those who I once called brother. The air is still, and I am a hunter.
Captain's helm! Fire! Loose and catch the wind!
Ready to burn!
Give me some speed! All sail, she'll take it!
Close down! Man your sheets!
Hey! Ships may come and ships may go as long as the seas do roll. But a sailor lad just like you, that he loves a bowing pole. The woman ashore he does adore, a girl who's plump and round. When your money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack John, sit down.
Hey! Come along, you jolly brave boys. There's plenty more grog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly rowing car.
When Jack John ashore,
you'll find a rough squall, Captain.
Get the mates free! Spread our wings to the wind!
Clip ahead, sir!
Oh, it's a cold and dreary morning in December. And all of me money it was spent. And where it went, I swear I can't remember. So down to the shipping office I went.
Short sail! Get off the squall! Crew up! Crew up!
What up? Ships, how's the name?
We're bound about the rise around the hall.
Well, it seems there was a great demand.
Loose main
sails! For the colonies,
the first two gallants and royals.
Well, a ship that bore the limey burnt the hot spot. And got legless drunk on my advance.
More ship incoming, Captain! Brig! Ships of the Royal Navy, sir! They seem to be on their own, sir!
And trim too!
Check every sail!
Weather's coming against us!
Crowd on every inch of sail!
I
As we were fishing,
your heads grow wide,
shooting and homing and trolling all night in that windy old weather, stormy old weather. When the wind blows, we'll all pull together. When up jumped a herring, the queen of the sea, says, "Now, old skipper, you cannot catch me." In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together. Sigh to the thrasher, slash in his tail. Time now, old skipper, to hoist up your sail. In the windy old weather, stormy old weather.
Down the windy old weather.
And up jumps a slipsail as strong as a horse. Says now, old skipper, you're miles off course.
In the windy old weather,
shipwreck,
stormy old
yes,
weather.
Sir.
Along comes a place who's got spots on his side.
We're bearing gas.
Reef the top, says the gallant.
You can ride in the wind.
You're late. The sky is getting temperamental.
That's not the only thing, is it? Master Franklin, sir. My name is Shay, and this is my associate, Hope. William Johnson told us to give you these.
Ah. Thank you, but I'm afraid I must delay my experiment.
Delay it? Why?
The army confiscated my lightning rods. They are essential to conducting the electricity. I need to vivify your box.
Master Johnson would not want you to have to wait.
Perhaps there is something you can do, then. Soldiers have been hauling things away all day. Perhaps they could tell you where they've taken my lightning rods so you could get them back.
At your service, sir.
Begin your investigation at the market near the docks. I will stay here and help with the preparations.
This is intolerable. I can barely conduct my research anymore.
Everyone is having another complicated man.
Yes.
I'm so sorry.
What's the matter with you? Have you caught something?
Yes, I must have.
Well, keep it to yourself. I certainly don't want it.
The British in charge of this area are really mucking it up, aren't they?
Corrupt politicians, taxis, weak tea.
What a collection of arseholes.
I don't like the looks of this war.
I think we should volunteer for the army.
I think we should all find a way to get along.
I still have several days
ever
to get
fancied someone, you know you shouldn't.
Got your eye on someone, have you?
Yes, but I don't want to mention his name. I was a fur trader in the Ohio country, but I had to leave.
I'm sure you're seeing things, but I'll take a butcher.
Clear of that place. They say that man messes with lightning.
Speaking of lightning, I reckon there's a storm coming.
Aye. Let's hope she demures until we're off duty.
Hey, darling.
That the last of it?
Yes, it is, sir.
Good. Put it with the rest.
I wonder what Master Franklin plans to do with these rods. The storm's getting worse. I have to hurry back to Franklin.
Stop! I want to talk to you! Good citizens are asked to notify...
Shay! Thank goodness! Quick! Help me with the rods!
The map! Where is that?
Portugal! Lisbon, I'd stake my life on it!
Make yourself scarce, Shay. The militia will be here any minute. I'm sure they will have questions.
What about you?
I'm a devoted housekeeper.
Right.
Yeah.